be back into stance. Yeah, I had an I ate my ice cream. Not ice cream. I had a frozen ice, and it was like I ate it a little too fast. Here we go. Why the hell? That motherfucker took 5 fucking hits. God damn it. Turn on dead spam, also known as beer time. Oh good, he's throwing a rock. Nice to see you. He's off screen. Don't do that. That would help if I was close enough. He's dead. Oh boy, it's the boat. I'm not even sure why I'm tempting fate here. Alright, troll time. Give me a good old jump right in the lab. Nope. Oh Jesus, that's not what I wanted. Oh my god. Suck it. Well, a little bit of a time recovery there. .207, that's target time. That is target time for that place. So, that wasn't too bad.
Yeah! Welcome!
Bubba the Ba!
Powers above!
Too much time. Stupid dragon, Jesus. At least it's under a minute. I don't know how they expect you to actually get past all that part within a minute. Because that's insane amount. That's an insanely low time. Insanely low time to get past that part.
Welcome.
Only experienced, only experienced people can get kind of that low. And that's like if you've killed the dragon like a gabillion times.
Powers above!
That. Thank you very much.
Powers above!
That's way too soon.
Powers above!
Ooh, I still hit him.
Elfic Shadow!
Oh, okay.
Perfect.
Like that. Oh, we're done here. Get the fuck out. Start running really fast. Yeah, you don't have to kill the first two gnolls, by the way. They usually get intermixed, though. Once they get intermixed, you don't really know, but sometimes you get lucky like that. Fucking hell, you stupid fucking gnoll. And then we'll kill your little buddies off. Don't hit me, bro. Oh, you can't stun you, that's right. Alright, we got lucky there. Alright, Shadow Elf time. Let's see if he's gonna be a prick. Let's see if he's gonna be a juicy prick. Him and his little skelly fucks. And we're done. Covered a hell of a lot of time there. Pew pew laser chest. Yep. God, stop being a dickhole. Red dragon. Red dragon time. Oh, that was close. One, two, three. Oh shit, he finally got me.
Alphic Shadow!
That dragon. Mess with the bull, get the horns. Minute 28. That sucked. Yeah, the dragon has bit me before. You know what? I'm gonna go without getting those boots. Alright. Sable Tower time. I'm gonna hit focus mode here. As long as I stop doing shit like that. And that. And my gauntlets are gone already. And I'm on fire still. And I'm getting bit again. What the fuck, game? And the gnoll went away, too. Parsons, that's what I need. Give me my hole, there it is. Alright, refresh on boots. We lost our gauntlets already, but I guess we'll manage. Alright, hold Parsons, fuck you guys.
Hold person!
Why? Motherfucker keeps blocking. Alright, good. Oh, another Cure Serious Wounds ring. Oh, come on, game. Guy comes down, stuns me, and then I get burned. Fuck you, game. Miles will burn him. Burn him to win. We need turn undeads. God damn it, that fucking stupid ass jump. Alright. Shadow Elf time. Oh, god damn it, I missed him. No, I didn't. Oh, good, they hit me before I can actually get lightning bolt. Over here. Please. Hey, buddy. How are you?
Oh, shit.
Dead Shadow Elf. Still have my... No, I don't have gauntlets. I never had gauntlets.
Yeah!
Alright. That went really well, yeah.
Is our work,
Nope. That was really fast.
Hardened.
Oh, god damn it. There goes Spoots of Speed. Oh, I hate it when he runs this right through me. He's trying to dodge the snakes at this point. That was an amazing fight, aside from the fact that he did do Meteor once, and I don't think I did any turn on deads, and I wasted all of my Sticks to Snakes, too. But all the Sticks to Snakes, I just burned them, because I was doing some practicing, and like, at the end of one of the practices I had 7 Sticks to Snakes spells, and I was just like, you know what? Let's just try it and see, just see what it does. And like, with 7 Sticks to Snakes, you can kill him from like half health. It just chews right through him. It's insane. It is so funny though. It's so funny. But I was hoping to pull at least something off with the Sticks and Snakes, and they're good to kind of interrupt his casting for certain spells. But yeah, it's not like the preferred strat, I guess. Getting in there and getting the slide and the hit in there is really where it is. So, but that's the mainstay for the cleric anyway. But yeah, we did it. 23 minutes and 16 seconds. And I'm sure we can do better.
You would leave us now? We triumphed together. There is still much work to be done.
Oh, he is right. What of the fellowship? Is that all there is for you?
Almost 23-17.
It's a pleasant diversion. So what do we do for a little excitement?
Oh my god. Thanks, Jocko. We finally did it.
Thank you.
This is the fastest cleric.